Just when Reggie thought he was done, Robin arrived to tell him he'd found another nest. The mossy nest was packed with eggs. Robin hoped they'd survive to tell the story, as no doubt it'd be a fine one. Kingdom was being rebuilt on dead bugs. More mozzies. These ones slammed the floor with such power it made the whole room shake. all the Mozzies dead, Reggie wondered where they kept coming from. Now the smithy was so finely rebuilt, his brother could maybe do something with all those blueprints Reggie had collected. Now the chef had a new kitchen. He promised to finally feed Reggie like a king. No more stale cheese. The village shopkeepers might have the bread, milk, and mushrooms he wanted, if some rat would kindly fetch them. Reggie remembered a time when kings sent their subjects on errands, and not the other way around. Thank you. the king wanted milk, he'd have to go to the source, the farm. The king had forgotten to dispose of the corpse of Blocky Magoo. Even dead frogs bring trouble. Grubs. Robin had brought news that a vicious nest of grubs had moved into the tower. No one knew what had brought them there. Reggie swore to find out himself. These pups had lost a toy when hiding from the frogs. It might be the smallest of casualties, but the king would look for it all the same. A cow grub, the farmer's pride and joy. Not pretty, but it had quality milk. The ranger had cleared the grubs that had got out, but the nest in the basement still needed to be dealt with. Thank you. This statue almost seemed to glow. It belonged somewhere it could be seen and appreciated. The grubs and the foul frog remains were gone. The tower was safe for the Rangers to use again. Now the chef had his bread, mushrooms, and milk, Reggie hoped the food would improve as promised. A juicy mushroom burger. Reggie felt healthier already. The Smith's blueprints were destroyed by the frogs. The only other copy is the original blueprints of smithing, buried with their great-grandfather in the forbidden crypts. He went to open it with his key, but he heard something in there, almost like singing. Reggie thinks the Smith has listened to too many old rat tales. Thank you. The stairway was gone, lost to this labyrinthine, treacherous ruin. There had to be another way out. A noise. But what could be down here now but shadows and bone dust? This was why the smith heard singing. The bard was here. The iron pipe looked like it had been broken recently. Toxic smoke billowed from it. The king couldn't enter. Undead. How long had they just been sitting on this evil infestation? Had his father known? Thank you. The king thought at first it was some strange clan of white rats, but no. They had been his own clan when they had lived. Yeah.